Hey there, everybody. It's me again, Cheyenne. I am at the Little Harbor in Florida. Let's see everything over here. There's one of those houses. Let's take a look. Slow to where everyone can see it. It's really pretty here. So there's the Gulf. There, that's St. Petersburg, right over there. I think Tampa's right over there. Yeah, Tampa's right behind those trees and everything. It is really windy out here. It's really pretty. Pelicans flying. No rain. It's perfect. That way I don't have to sit at home and do whatever I do on the computer and whatnot. It's kind of a good way just to kick back, relax, enjoy everything. Enjoy the sea. Watch everything as everything just floats by you. I'm probably gonna do this on my honeymoon someday. And this place is really beautiful. You get to hang out. There's a beach. I believe there's a bar over there too, so I'm on a dock. You know what? I could find a lot of cool stuff here too. I mean, like, if I had a fishing pole, I can, like, fish off here. See if I can catch any cool, like, snooks or redfish or whatever fish I'll catch out here. Probably a bass. I don't know if you can see St. Pete because it's so bright because of the sun. St. Pete's is right over there. It's really windy. All the clouds behind me. It's really nice here. See, I'm only staying here for one night at the Little Harbor. It's really nice. Very good place. Anyways, Shy here, and I'm signing off. See you guys soon.